Hi, I noticed a new glitch in DaVinci Resolve Beta 17. When you're moving from cut to edit, a main picture starting changing color. And when you move position just a little bit, it's fixing it. Now you can see there's again, if you go to color adjustment, there's no problem. Go to edit and we have it in a cut. So it's happening in cut or edit. I didn't notice that on beta 4. Beta 6 have it.